To the Reader at Parting by Walt Whitman. Now, dearest comrade, lift me to your face. We must separate a while here, take from my lips this kiss. Whoever you are, I give it especially to you. So long, and I hope we shall meet again.